Things are boring as hell since Nisha made us team up. I ain't no fan of mine. Damn Nuka Cola song stuck in my head again.
Operators on top. Just like it should be.
Wouldn't hurt to tip the scales a little in our favor, you know?
What can I do for you? Treatment or supplies?
Moving around with you don't belong. It's a good way to start a fight.
Guns, ammo, you know the deal.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Sure.
I'm afraid I'm gonna need all your cash. Don't think about putting up a fight.
Come on, man.
Didn't anybody tell you that Raiders run this town? Too late now, shut that little mouth. I got no problem putting you down.
You don't wanna be caught without it.
Give me what you got. I won't make good in town.
Looking to chill out.
Up to me, I'd leave that behind, but you're the boss.
That last one died too fast. I'm losing my touch. Nisha really only has one rule around here. Leaving us hanging?
It ain't exactly.
welcome to the Nuka-Cola World of Refreshments, now featuring a river of Nuka-Cola Quantum. Nuka-Cola began its journey in the year 2042 when our founder,
and Dad,
John Caleb Bradford,
was a night out on the town.
Welcome to the Nuka-Cola World of Refreshment, now featuring a river of Nuka-Cola Quantum. And now for a special surprise. This is where we produce.
Anything in here? Was hoping there'd be more calves at a bottling plant.
Over, boss? Making trouble?
Well, looks like something should have fought harder. Not supposed to hurt the other gangs. No rule against tricking them into hurting each other.
Finders keepers, am I right?
Lady, Sito see you kill monster. You friend?
Sure. We can be friends.
Sito happy have strong friend. You kill monster alone. Monster strong, but you stronger. Sito happy you kill monster. Monster hurt Sito and Sito family.
What the heck are those things? Are they some sort of a death claw?
Death? Claw? Sito not know. Sito only know death bad and monster bad.
Well, it can't hurt you anymore, Sito.
No. Many more monster. No, stop. Sito kill monster. New monster come. Sito kill monster again. New monster come again. Monsters not stop. Help Sito stop monsters?
Maybe. Do you have any idea where they're coming from?
Sito not know. New friend, follow Sito. Sito show you thing. Thing to help kill monsters.
Attention guests. To prevent limb loss, please refrain from leaning over the railings at the Gator Wrestling Show. Thank you.
This home, this family. No worry, they not hurt you. You friend Sito, me you friend family.
How did you end up being raised by these gorillas?
Sito very small when first family die. First family look like Sito. Sito not die, just walk and walk. Find zoo place. Find new family. New family help Sito. Give Sito food. Give water. Keep Sito safe. Now Sito big and strong. Sito help family fight monsters.
Great. I always wanted to be best friends with a bunch of gorillas.
Sito glad new friend like family. Now you help Sito. Family in danger. Hide here from monsters. Here only place safe. Here have no food. Here have no water. Sito go outside to help family. Monster try to kill Sito. Sito kill many. More monsters come. Never stop. Sito scared monster hurt family.
I hope you know somewhere to start.
Sito maybe know. Sito have story. Story help stop monsters. Sito eat with family. Wrinkly man come inside home. Wrinkly man hurt. Sito try help. Wrinkly man say he make monsters. Sito mad at wrinkly man. Monsters hurt family. Wrinkly man sorry monsters hurt family. He give Sito shiny thing. He say shiny thing help Sito stop monsters. Sito try help more, but wrinkly man die. Sito put wrinkly man in ground, but keep shiny thing. Now give shiny thing new friend. Help Sito.
The hell? I know they're never gonna work right after this.
reducing them at an alarming rate. Please, somebody, anybody, find my passcode for Dr. Hines. Shut down the replicator before it's... before it's too late. And if this recording should reach Dr. Hines, please tell him to forgive me.
Dead man have important thing.
Huh. So it seems like the Gator Claws, or the monsters, are coming from an animal cloning facility somewhere beneath Safari Adventure.
Shiny thing, help, new friend.
Yes, it was very helpful. I just need to find the cloning facility.
Sito have idea. Sito see wrinkly man come from big triangle house long time ago. Go to big triangle house. Find cloning facility. Stop monsters. Sito come with new friend. Sito help.
No. Stay with your family. I've got this.
Sito stay. Sito protect family.
Attention. We're happy to announce that Mad Mulligan's minecart ride has finally reopened, with stronger restraints following last year's tragedy. Attention, please. Today's performance of Capio and Bottlet will begin in approximately 15 minutes.
Nice.
Attention guests. If you've lost your hidden cabbie glasses, additional pairs can be purchased from any souvenir stand in any of our parks. Why not try a refreshing Nuka grape, Nuka orange, or Nuka cherry? Now available at any one of our park concession stands.
This evening.
show starts promptly at 9 p.m.
Chipmunk, just trying to, you know,
just toss that tape and we'll try again. And when we're done, don't throw out the good tape and keep the bad one like last time.
For Star Control are now full for the day. Please speak to a park concierge.
Thank you.
strong. Sito protect family.
It seems like Dr. Hine was kidnapped and taken somewhere called the Angry Anaconda. We find that, and we can find his passcode to get into the cloning facility.
Sound like name of snake from old zoo.
Oh, maybe Dr. Under Giant Metal Snake.
The, giant metal snake. Of course.
New friend, funny. How not see giant metal snake? It big. What word? Ride. Ride like big snake. See to see from everywhere. Very big. Very snaky. It uphill behind Sue. Maybe Doctor Man there.
How did you know an anaconda was a kind of snake, Sito?
Sito try learn words from Sue. Lots of words in Sue. Words and pictures. Sito see anaconda in house with snakes. Pictures in house with snakes look like big metal snake on hill. Sito smart.
Good job, Sito. I knew you'd be helpful.
Sito help. Sito like help, new friend.
I suppose everything's got its uses, but that, I don't know, boss.
Heads up. Go check that out.
Heads up. Come on.
You good fighter.
Thank you.
Got it.
Reserve your tickets now and be the first to ride our Angry Anaconda coaster opening soon at Safari Adventure.
Replicate a viable clone, consume it as food, then use the remaining tissue. another. I figure as long as the Nuka Gen replicator continues to function, I'll have an endless supply of food for years to come. Dr. Heim would be proud of my accomplishment. It's sad. It's been so long, I've almost forgotten what he looked like. My God, it's been decades now. Maybe even a century or more, hasn't it? Has it been so long? Well, I'll continue recording later.
Can we do this later?
Fine. Nothing that can't wait.
Hey, boss, can we talk now?
This is Dr. Darren McDermott, last known survivor at the Safari Adventure Replication Facility, continuing my personal recordings. It's been... hell, I don't know how long it's been. I think I stopped counting months ago. Or was it years? Even with the scientific equipment at my disposal, it's clear there's no going back from what I've become. The radiation from the bombs has taken its toll on my body, twisting and deforming my physical appearance. But instead of falling into despair, I've embraced the change and used it as a basis for my new cloning research. Perhaps this curse will turn out to be a blessing. I just wish Dr. Heim was here to guide my hand. I feel lost without him.
Look alive.
Yeah, what's up?
Look
hey,
alive.
Boss, can we talk now?
Go ahead.
That whole thing with Coulter, I know we talked about it some, but it could be a sore spot between us, yeah? I mean, here I went and turned on the overboss. Who's to say I wouldn't do it again?
I'm hoping you're smart enough not to screw with me.
No, see, that's what I'm trying to say. Look, Coulter was a piece of shit. I've been real clear about that with you. But that, really, that was all on me. I'm the one who talked him into being overboss in the first place.
And now you've gone and done the same thing to me.
Yeah, but hear me out. Right then, I thought Coulter was what this operation needed. Big, strong, didn't take shit from nobody. The gangs would fear and respect him, and he'd listen to me. I'd use all my years of experience to help him run things. But he was stubborn, let shit go to his head. Ain't the first time I've seen it, honestly, but it was one of the worst.
Maybe you should have done your own dirty work, instead of getting me to do it for you.
Yeah, I hear you, but I had my reasons. One thing I've learned over the years, being the guy in charge also means you're the guy with the biggest target on your back. Whether it's another gang looking to take whatever you scraped together or some punk thinking he knows better than the boss, there is always, always someone gunning for you. I don't want that target on me, but if I can be the guy just behind the guy in charge, well, that suits me just fine. If I got his ear, I can steer things in a direction that benefits me, and usually everyone else.
Where are you going with all this, Gage?
Hell, boss, I ain't good at this. You ain't like Coulter. That's what I'm getting at. You ain't like the other raiders I've run with. So far, you make a pretty damn good overboss. And it's been fun running with you. I'm just saying, I'm starting to be glad we teamed up is all. All right, fuck it. You know what I'm getting at. Let's get going. Okay, boss. You need me to carry. Say the word.
Replication facility, continuing my personal recordings. I ventured outside today and almost got spotted by a group of wasteland scavengers that had wandered into Safari Adventure. Therefore, against my own better judgment, I'm going to attempt to splice a few of the more dangerous samples I've left in cold storage. I need to use the Nuka Gen Replicator to create some sort of specimen that's formidable, yet trainable. Something that can protect me, but most importantly, protect this facility. It will take some time to work out the chemistry and mathematics of the data, but I'm confident I can create a viable specimen within a few years. I know Dr. Hine would have objected to this course of action, but he isn't here, and I can't let this equipment fall into the wrong hands.
Will be donated to support our men and women fighting overseas. Attention, please. Today's performance of Capio and Bottlette will begin in approximately 15 minutes. Just a reminder that Nuka World is not responsible for during the Poland Clown Comedy Cavalcade. Just a reminder for our guests that tonight's bout at the Rosco Battle Zone is almost sold out. To high demand, we've added a second performance. Due to high demand, we've added a second performance of Queen Quantum's Coronation. Please check your park brochure for details. We're happy to announce that the first 10 guests to arrive at the Barry the Bear Show will receive a plush berry to take home. Thank you.
friend done? No more monsters?
And they should not be coming back. Your family's safe, Sito.
Sito so happy. How Sito thank new friend?
Listen, Sito. You and your family have to get out of here. Mean people are coming, and they might hurt you or your family.
Sito sad, but Sito understand. Home too dangerous now. Sito take family and go. Here, new friend take. It better shiny thing Sito save. Sito want to give. Thank you, new friend. Sito always remember you.
What was that? He's doing a cast!
was fun.
Great. More dumb robots.
I'm the sheriff of these parts, and I need your help getting rid of those no-good outlaws holed up in Mad Mulligan's mine.
Okay, let me see if I can run some overrides and make you a little more helpful.
Employee manual login recognized. Our exhibition mode visitors are directed to our three main activity centers. Da Phosphate Saloon, Giddy Up Kids Corral, and One Eye Ike's Quick Draw Contest. After completing each activity, the visitor will be given part of the combination to the signs of life in the mine. Originally believed to be my card ride, but may actually be an infestation of deadly worms. Advise contracting. Exterminator's system will now reboot. Have a nice day, and don't forget your uniform.